Hello everyone, welcome back to the Geek Productive YouTube channel. It is Francesco here. Today's video, we're taking a look at a tweet from the CEO of Todoist sharing a bit of future potential views that you could see inside of Todoist. Now this will be a very short one, so let's dive into today's video. So guys, here we are with a tweet that Amir sent. I'm just going to zoom in here. And he says, exciting times ahead in Todoist land. The mock-up is by Sam Beckett, their product designer, both at Todoist, the Todoist app, and obviously Twist. And he does make a note here. Do note this is a draft, so I'm unsure when we're going to release and ship this precisely. And also, he does mention in comments, Ross here asks him any ETA, and he says no ETA, but hopefully in a couple of months. So let's take a look at it. As you can see here, what they've been trying to go with this application is more of a calendar-like feel, sort of like applications like any.do to some extent, and also TickTick, and being able to allow you to scrabble through your calendar. What I quite like is one of the things that I find a pain is when you, I always have to type in like tomorrow or like go on the next 7 days and view and then click tomorrow. But with this upcoming view, so they would change next 7 days to upcoming. You can then see sort of skip ahead. You can even see a month view and be able to scrabble through the dates here, which is quite nice. So this is all, as you can imagine, a bit of a preview. My first impressions, I really like it. I think this view would do very well, especially with the new Todoist foundations added. I'm really curious at what this is. So you can see here, there's like these three things. I'm wondering whether that's templates or whether that's something. But if you know, let me know in the comments below. Let's see what a couple of people are saying. Glenn says, interesting. I do like where this is going and could be useful planning feature here if there was some way to either count the tasks or heat map over the next / below the days. Keep it looking clean, maybe hard though. Yeah, obviously, that I agree with Glenn, it's going to be a bit tricky if they add more and more features. He does allude to this here. So Dimitar, who I've seen a lot in the comments on Todoist, says, to be honest, looks like overkill. Todoist is simplicity and first and foremost. But Amir sort of states here, this is keeping things simple. But let's see. So one of the things that he did state here, so Paul also put, don't know what to think. It's not a calendar view. It's like a row of dates at the top. Same as you scroll when seeing next 7 days. Maybe it's the beginning of something. How does this show on mobile and any news on the Kanban views? So there's a slight update. The mobile views look different. Yeah, I can imagine they do actually, because obviously you might have the calendar halfway through there. And board views are also coming, which is good news. So, you know, we put there, nice, can't wait. So my first impressions, I really like this. It's a nice addition. It's a very small addition at the moment, but I can see it adding more and more abilities. It would actually save me a lot of time, and I would quite like to have like a very fixated view on like planning a Sunday. It helps you to focus more on the planning side of stuff. So let's see where and how this comes out. Anyway, guys, a big thank you. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you're new here, subscribe. If you liked this video, if you're curious, talk to people in the comments, and I'll talk to you guys very, very soon. Cheers, everyone. Bye.